In August 2012, Representative Todd Akin put his foot in his mouth in a way unlike anything I've ever heard before. To paraphrase, he said something on a Sunday news program like that women who are legitimately raped, I don't know what that means, by the way, actually have little ninjas in their bodies, that's my word, by the way, that keep them from getting pregnant by the sperm of a rapist. Okay. Now, I don't mean to make light, but I do, because it's just one of the bizarrest things I've ever heard. And just like other transgressions, like Elliot Spitzer and his little transgressions with prostitutes in New York, and other people, we have an accountability issue with our politicians unlike anything I've ever seen in my life. It's all about accountability. And it's not just in politics, it's in corporate America and small businesses as well. Now, I teach a program called Radical Accountability. It's a methodology I've rolled out across the globe to thousands of companies. And you might think that what I mean by radical accountability is that as a manager, you have to be radically accountable to your staff and they're radically accountable to you. Well, I mean all of that, but let me tell you what I mean more than anything else. It means that every person needs to clean up their act. Everybody out there could be more accountable than they are today, to themselves, to other people. All of us could be 1% better at doing what we say we're going to do when we say we're going to do it. To me, that's radical. Imagine what would happen if we had cultures in companies. We wouldn't have to have metrics anymore because people would do things when they're supposed to do them. We wouldn't have to have disciplinary actions, performance improvement plans, because everybody would be on track. Staff members would always believe managers because managers would do what they say they're going to do. Now, wouldn't that be radical? And that's where I'm going with this. Yes, we can look at the politicians of the world, but at the end of the day, we have to look at ourselves because it's all about accountability. And that's the bottom line.